FreeD is a handheld augmented device that allow you to carve and sculpt manually with your hands without being knowledge or skilled in this process. Currently, there are two ways to do things. One, to use a machine, a robotic fabricator that will do it for us, or to hold a chisel and to sculpt by hand. However, it takes many years to train using a manual device, and today most of us don't have this knowledge. So this technology allows us to use our hand with the computer helping us and assisting us to be much more engaged and to create this intimate relationship between a maker, the hand, and the material.
So the way the tool works is the computer basically tracks the tool at every point, has a tracker on the tool itself. It's magnetic tracking, so it's very precise. And basically the computer knows and keeps track of whatever material is removed by the user, every position that the user gets to with the tool. The computer knows that the materials that was there is gone, because if the user was able to reach that point, that material is gone. And basically the computer just makes sure that the user does not penetrate a 3D virtual model that sits in the computer's memory. So the user can work freely and remove as much material as they want, but as soon as they get very close or up to the surface of the 3D model, remember everything is 3D tracked to very high precision, the computer basically stops the carving tool from working so the user cannot harm the model itself.
With this technology, our intention was not to make a new, better fabrication technology that will be more accurate or more efficient. What we want to do is to involve the subjective intention, the personal making process, in digital practice. Each of us will have a different toolpath. If we all rely on the same reference, we still have a different story, this unique narrative, this unique subjective signature on the final product.